when you look at the history, and this is again, I grew up in single family homes, I'm not commenting on who lives in single family homes. Single family home zoning was created immediately after the Supreme Court struck down racial zoning. It was created explicitly to keep black people out.